A major development in the case of a grandfather killed in a random attack at Noosa. The main suspect now charged over another assault nearby. Police today making a desperate plea for witnesses to come forward.
A police van sits at the scene of a crime that's cast a dark shadow over one of Queensland's most popular holiday spots.
Being a tight-knit, close community, this was a very much well-loved, well-respected member of our community. So it will be, the ripples will be very deep.
87-year-old grandfather John Kerr killed yesterday on his morning walk at Noosa's main beach, the victim of an apparently random attack. The lone suspect in the case, 27-year-old Ryo Anan, was found 100 metres away, naked on the rock wall. But in a twist, the gimpy man's now been charged with a different attack on the same morning.
In the same time and proximity, a 69-year-old male was assaulted, and a male person has been charged for that and went before the court this morning.
It happened at the corner of Hastings Street and Claude Batten Drive, a short distance from where John died. His community continues to mourn. John Kerr remembered as a family man who loved spoiling his 9 grandchildren. The Noosa Golf Club will fly their flags at half-mast in his memory. He'd been a member there for 28 years.
He was still playing golf twice a week, on Wednesdays and Saturdays, and he was a very much liked member. So he's going to be missed.
No charges have been laid yet over his death, but the homicide investigation is far from over.
Police are still collating security camera vision gathered from businesses up and down Hastings Street, but so far they've revealed they have no footage of either assault occurring.
We know there are witnesses that have not yet come forward, and it is important for the investigation for Mr. Kerr to speak with all persons who were present in and around Noosa Woods yesterday morning.
Cam Inglis, 9 News.